Impressive.
I've done this before. Business meetings.
Oh.
Miss Steele. Your meeting.
Yeah. Page one. Strike out my old address and replace it with the new one.
An oversight. Please go on.
Page three, section 1520. Submissive shall submit to any sexual activity demanded by the dominant without hesitation or argument. Turn to page five, appendix three, soft limits.
With you.
Find anal fisting.
I'm all ears.
Strike it out. Strike out vaginal fisting too.
You sure?
Oh yeah. Yep. Same page. Is the use of sex toys acceptable to the submissive? Vibrators? Okay. Dildos? Fine. Genital clamps? Absolutely not.
Consider them gone.
And what the hell are butt clamps?
Thank you. One for Miss Steele, please, as well.
Thank you. Must go through quite a few non-disclosure agreements.
My staff know only what I choose to tell them. Please resume, Miss Steele.
Also, on page five, there are some terms which need clarification. Suspension?
Hanging on a rope from a ceiling.
For what possible reason?
For your pleasure.
Really?
And mine. Something to consider.
No. Hard limit. Is bondage acceptable to the submissive? I'm good with rope, leather casts, handcuffs, please do tape, and what the hell's others?
Cable ties. Can I just say how utterly impressed I am with your level of commitment to this meeting? So much so, I'd like to throw in a sweetener. How about once a week on a night of your choice? We go out on a date, just like a regular couple. Dinner, movie, ice skating, whatever you want.
Accepted. You're very kind, Mr. Gray.
I'll suggest it in Appendix 5. And can I just say I'd like to fuck you into the middle of next week?
Oh, you're not fighting fair, Mr. Gray.
I never have.
I'll review all these changes and try to arrive to a decision. Yes.
But your body language tells me otherwise. Your legs, for instance. The way you're pressing your thighs together underneath the table. The change in your breathing. And then your complexion.
Complexion.
You're flushed.
That could just be the wine.
It's the adrenaline.
Say I did stay. What would happen?
First, I would help you out of that pretty little dress. Then I'd be pleased to find that you're utterly naked underneath.
Really?
Then I would bend you over.
Right here?
Yes.
On this table?
Yes.
Thank you for the meeting, Mr. Gray. That'll be all.
Thank you, Miss Steele.